Today I'm going to show you how I create petals. I have the line drawing ready, so I start by wetting the paper, keeping the wet completely separate from any area where it might be slightly damp. So I wet an area, add some colour, then move on to another section of the paper, and then wet an area, add some colour, and layer and layer and layer until I get an overall patchwork of pebbles. It takes quite some time. Time-lapse video doesn't really do it credit to get the overall result, but it's quite satisfying.